Clinton leaders say Kidstown Park was vandalized. This comes a year after the Parks and Recreation Department made some improvements to enhance safety and play areas. According to one officials, one of the newly repaired bridges was damaged because of what's been termed the reckless actions of an individual or a group.